everybody. So the breath movement we're going to teach you today is called lifting water. It's going to look a little bit like a sailboat. So at least it's going to go through the concept of the sailboat. The sailboat is a something that sits in the water, and in order for the sailboat to move, the wind has to move. So the wind and the sails synchronistically work perfectly together to move the sailboat across the water. So that's what we're going to do with our body. The breath is actually going to be the wind that moves the body. So we're going to synchronize those two pieces together, and that way it brings the mind, the body, and the breath into one place. And this is to work it so that you can calm the nervous system. It allows you to get deep, strong breath that goes through the nose, breathing in the nose, out through the nose, and all the way down to the area right underneath the belly button. All right, so lifting water looks like this. Okay, so you're gonna breathe in as your arms are rising, breathing in, breathing out as you lower the hands. Breathing in, breathing out. One more time, breathing in, breathing out. So that's lifting water. And you can do that 2 minutes, 3 minutes a day, several times a day. It's a really good one to do before you go to bed to help you calm the nervous system down, calm all the distractions from the day, and it'll give you a better night's sleep. Okay, so enjoy doing lifting water, and I'll